if we don't get the spot, then we'll just have to make other arrangements. But that's how it works. I just can't really imagine my life at this point without Jayden's toys. I just can't. I feel like it's my legacy to my daughter, Emmy.
My name is Emmy Epson.
Whatever daddy owns,
I own.
I've had some really fantastic employees over the years. And my current main employees, which are Danny, Sophia, and Steven, they're really good friends of mine too. And they need this job too. It's not just all about me and Emmy. They also need the income that comes from this job. So they're worth fighting for as well.
My dad's really nice to his employees.
Hi, my name's Sophia. I've known Jayden for about 8 or 9 years since he had his very first toy store in Louisville. Started working at his Frisco mall part-time because I needed a job and he was helping me out. He's a great guy.
My dad's a really good owner for the store. Just a lot of good stuff is about him.
I finally got a text back from the mall manager, and much to my surprise, her text said, "What? I thought you already picked up your keys and were already taking possession of the new space." And I was like,
"What?"
So somewhere there's been some miscommunication. I thought it was a potential space. She thought that I was already taking the space and they were already offering me the space, so they've just been holding it for me. So this is fantastic news. And then she said, "You know, tomorrow I need you to get full coverage insurance for the new space, and once you do that, you can come up to the mall and pick up your keys." So I'm so excited that my daughter Emmy and I are going to get up tomorrow. We're gonna go get some full coverage insurance for the new mall space that is now going to be mine, it looks like. I mean, nothing's signed yet, I don't have the keys yet, but then we're gonna go to the mall and we're gonna pick up some keys.
He was given the opportunity to move into a larger location, which he jumped on.
Now that I've purchased the insurance for the new space at Stonebriar Mall, I'm able to go pick up the keys today. So I'm gonna take my daughter Emmy and we're gonna go pick up the keys. But first, I had a friend named Dusty who's selling off a huge collection of Transformers and Batman toys. And we're gonna stop by his house in the Colony, Texas, on our way to the mall to pick up the keys and see what he has. All right, Emmy, are you excited for our day?
Yeah.
Are you excited to get the keys to the new store?
Yeah.
Are you excited to go see all these Transformers and Batman toys?
No.
His collection that he's selling is so big that I'm not even gonna be able to fit it in my car, obviously. So I'll have to get him to help me deliver it if I buy it. Are you ready to go?
Sure. I don't know.
So my daughter and I drove about 20 minutes south of us to the Colony, Texas, and we went to Dusty's house to check out what he had. We went inside his garage.
I'm gonna get the master negotiator out.
How about we don't go here and we just go straight to the mall and buy me everything Karomi?
Okay.
Okay, yay.
Just kidding. He must know we're here. He does know we're here. Run.
We went inside his garage and there were just boxes full of about $15,000 worth of modern era Transformers, not to mention a couple of tubs full of loose and mint in box, mint on card Batman items. All right, looks like we got a deal. I'm buying all these Transformers and Batman figures. Thank you, Dusty. I appreciate you, sir. Thanks for having me in your house. All right, we're at the mall office at Stonebriar Center Mall. Hopefully, we're about to pick up the keys to the new spot. It's official, we got the keys to the new space next to Dillard's, and I'm on my way there right now with my little girl. I feel like it's something that I want to keep going. It's been so good to me and given me such a life for the last 10 years. that I don't want to abandon it. You know, I don't want to see it just fade away and die off. It almost happened once before. I decided I'm just going to go for it and go all in.
Okay, I think it's right here. Yes. All right, we got the keys. Here we go. Used to be Scrubs. Great store. Now it's going to be JAYDEN'S, boys.
Without you in my life, hope would be unreachable. You're something unbelievable.
Dusty brought the Transformers and the Batman stuff to our mall in our new location. We're going up the elevator right now behind the store to go up to the loading dock and get all the new toys.
How's it going?
What's up? What's up? Like the annoying filming guy.
As we get closer and closer to the 10-year anniversary of these toy stores, I just feel in my heart that JAYDEN'S toys, as well as similar toy stores, make this crazy, mixed up, scary, weird world a little bit better of a place to live in. And I hope that myself and my daughter and my family and my friends and my employees and the customers, of course, that we could all enjoy JAYDEN'S toys for years to come.
Oh, I'm always excited about moving, man.